My name is Dr. Brian Feeley. I am an orthopedic surgeon at UC San Francisco. My specialty is in shoulder and knee injuries, and I work in the Division of Sports Medicine. I currently serve as chief of that service. I grew up in the Bay Area. I was an athlete as a kid. I played swimming and water polo, and I understand the needs of the athletes, both as a prior athlete and also currently as a parent to two kids who are also outstanding athletes. So I see patients of all ages with shoulder and knee injuries, and this includes young athletes from the high school age on up. So I see patients with rotator cuff tears, shoulder arthritis, and shoulder instability with labral tears. In the knee, I see patients with ACL injuries, other ligament injuries, meniscus tears, and cartilage injuries. I think UCSF is an amazing place both to work and to receive medical care. When you come to UCSF, you get to work not only with people who are outstanding clinicians, but people who are really considered to be thought leaders and pioneers within the field of sports medicine and orthopedic surgery. One of the things that I love about working at UCSF is we get to collaborate from a research and clinical standpoint to really drive the field forward and give patients cutting-edge treatments for all sorts of different conditions. I couldn't ask for a better job on a daily basis to be able to get people back to doing the things that they want to do.